soft knee. You don't want to ever lock out that leg, right? Nice and soft. All right, now we're going to hold it up right here. 8, 7, 6. Ooh, I'm going to be sore. 2 and 1. Now keep it going. We're going to drop that front leg like a single leg squat. A little easier. You can put that back leg down too. More like a lunge. Kind of spread out that weight. Okay? Harder. 3, 2, 1. Now bring that back leg back up. 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop for 4. 3, 2, 1. Give me doubles. Drop for 2. Now we're going singles. Drop. Lift. Drop. Lift. Drop. Give me 4 more.
Guys, I think today would be 2 weeks, so I am dying. Can everyone see me okay? All right, good. Now we're gonna go right into the other leg. All right, single leg squat again. So get that leg nice and soft, okay? Switching legs, and soft foot on the other leg, or remember you can hover it if you want a little more workout. Good work. Okay, good.
My booty is so sore. All right, give me 3 more. 3, 2, last one. Hold it low. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Stand it up. Now we're going to add the other leg, just like we did on the other side. So we're going 4, 3, 2, and 1. So get low. Push back.
Dying. Ouch is right, Linda. I literally should have been doing these at home.
This is literally our first bar workout since we closed. All right, now let's go into some where we're going to kind of get nice and long, okay? So you're going to hold your bar or chair. You're just going to bring that back all the way nice and flat. Soften that knee. Extend the leg, okay? Now, more just like we were before.
come. She wants to take these bands off.
I just want to get some water.
Thank you. Ooh-wee. It burns. It means it's working though, right? I know, I need water too. Oops, sorry. All right, so everyone grab some water. We are gonna do one more with the band. We're gonna do one more with the water. Okay. All right, so let's do this. We are gonna take the band off. Okay, we're gonna do a lot more videos. So if you like the band, don't worry. Now, for this next section, we're going to use And we're gonna do the other leg. Ouch, Navas. I'm getting weak. All right, so other side, same thing, okay? So leave your body for now. All right, so heels together, chest is tall. And you can do this in bare feet. Have your shoes on, but without shoes is normally how bar is. We like it for a little more support, though. So up to you, good for without shoes. All right, small plie. We're going to go out to a wide plie. Out and in. Good work. All right, three more. Two. And one. Good. Now we're going out and slide that heel to that front foot. All right, keep going. Guys, all right, so we are gonna finish this and come right back on for abs. All right.